Washington today, Bob Yarushi scored in the first half on a penalty kick. The Diplomats took the lead in front of 50,000 home fans. But when Giorgio Canalia scored his 500th career goal, the Cosmos had tied it 1-1. It appeared as if Washington had taken the lead 2-1 on a goal by Alan Green. But a foul was called on the play, and the goal was disallowed. During the ensuing argument, linesman Gordon Arrowsmith gets hit in the head by a piece of ice, and he goes down. A scary moment in Washington this afternoon. After two scoreless overtimes, Bogusevich scored for the Cosmos, the only shootout goal that was good. Cosmos win it 2-1. Len Berman for CBS News.